technique, right? Hand on the calcaneus, forearm on the forefoot.
Right.
And you need to relax.
Just like.
All right. All right.
Can't really see.
All right, so I'm trying to stretch his plantar flexors.
Right.
All right, Josh, I want you to hold your foot, don't let me push your toes back.
Okay.
Okay. Hold it right there as hard as you can. Hold, hold, keep holding. How long do I do this?
Five seconds.
Now relax, just relax, I'm gonna move. This is the important part right here. I need to stretch. Which, how long?
15 to 30 seconds.
15 to 30 seconds. Deborah, tell me when it's been exactly 20 seconds.
Exactly 20? Okay.
You see, holding the stretchers, kind of a long time.
Okay.
All right, I'm down. And off a little bit. Now, Josh, hold right there, don't let me push it here, hold it. Hold, hold, keep holding, as hard as you can, don't let me move you, hold, hold, now relax. Do the stretch, and hold 15, 30 seconds. All right, so, you know, some people, after holding, they'll just stay right there and do the isometric contraction, holding. For some people, that's uncomfortable, so you'll kind of let it relax a little bit, and then move it, and then do the isometric contraction, and then we'll hold after that.
Holding it like you would, just holding it?
No, that was so you could say.
Okay.
You know, this is the hand, this is a good handle right here.
The isometric contraction doesn't have to be at the end range of the movement, though.
Now, that's ideally, I think, if you can do that, that's good, but if it's making someone uncomfortable.
Then it's okay.